So we're here with Brad Trost at the Conservative Leadership Forum in Winnipeg, and Brad is a homeschool candidate. Are you the only homeschooled MP right now?
As far as I know, there was a previous colleague whose children were being homeschooled, and there was two previous colleagues who had homeschooled their children. But we started homeschooling back in 1981 when I was about this high.
Okay, great. Homeschooling is not really the purview of the federal government. So do you have any, just off the top of your head, how would you approach that? And would you advocate for that as Prime Minister?
There is one issue where it actually is involved, and that's in the rights of parents. And in many provinces now, the provincial government is taking away the legitimate rights of parents. And the federal government is in charge and responsible for civil rights. So one of the things I've talked about in many political forums is a parental bill of rights to deal with some very specific issues. A lot of it has had to do with public school issues, but it would also protect homeschoolers in a variety of situations. This has been looked at by a law prof who thinks it would actually work. So this is something that could actually be done to help protect the rights of parents, not just homeschooling parents, but they would be one of the major beneficiaries.
Yeah, that sounds like a lot of homeschool parents would be really enthused with that. You call yourself 100% conservative. Can you just give us a quick synopsis of what that means for you?
It means I'm a conservative across the broad areas of it. Conservative with regard to social issues as they're understood, economic issues, national defense, criminal justice. What we generally think of as the conservative side of the spectrum in North America, you can reliably count on me to be on that side of the spectrum in the Canadian political debate.
Thank you very much, and good luck on your leadership run.
Thank you, and remember, bradforleader.ca, get out there and buy your memberships.
Thank you.
Good stuff.
Thank you very much.